Please, no cautions, none.
99.
To start ahead control, maintain the pace speed until the green flag, then go. Green flag, green flag. Pit road is now open. Inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside. Inside. Stay high, just car on the low side. Stay high. Still there at the bottom. Clear, inside. Keep high. You're up top, three wide. Hold your line. Right side, two wide. Still inside. Keep high. Still there, hold your line. You're up top, three wide. Clear all out. Inside. Stay high, to the car on the low side. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear. Inside. Clear inside. Inside. Keep high. Clear inside. Inside. Stay high. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Keep low. Stay low. Clear outside if you want.
You got it.
Car outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side.
Left, you son of a bitch. Left.
Still there. Outside, clear. Car outside. Keep low. Stay low. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Outside, clear. Car outside. Clear up top, outside. Still there. Keep low. You're on the bottom, three wide. Still hold, outside, two wide. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear outside. Car outside. Still there. Still there. Outside, clear. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside. Car outside. Outside, clear. Car outside. Keep low. Still there, hold your line. You're in the top 10. Clear. Outside. Keep low. Clear high. inside. Still inside.
Straight race.
Keep high.
I'm getting caution.
Stay high.
No caution.
Still there at the bottom. Clear. Car inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Still inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there, inside. Clear inside. You're in the top 10. Stay high to the car on the low side. Clear inside. You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
There he goes.
Thank you, Chris.
He wasn't even trying to get out of the way now.
Inside. Still there. Clear inside. Car inside.
I think it was just
stay high.
No
clear.
Yeah, I mentioned that before. Was that the guy that was wanting to run? I forget.
Car inside.
Yeah,
stay high. This car on the low side.
There was no caution at the beginning of that.
Stay high. This car on the low side.
I said no caution. No. Zero.
Still there at the bottom.
I was
the next car is the leader. The leader's spinning now. Stay high to the car on the low side. Stay high to the car on the low side.
26 spinning this time in.
Clear.
Are you guys getting new tires?
Car's the leader. Inside. The leader's fitting now. Clear. You're now in third. You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Nine fitting.
Car outside. Pit box in. 10. 5.
Making the sign, making the sign.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Number 2 going in.
Okay, go. The leader's fitting now. The leader's fitting now.
Left them turned up.
Alpha.
Get back in pit.
One hose to get out in front of you. Okay, so I'm behind. I'm getting it. I don't know if we're going to make it. It goes a lot longer than everybody. Turn to get almost 5 minutes. Woo! I don't know if I'm ready.
Clear for sliding into the pit, correct? And say that again? Why did you get a black light? I spun coming off of turn 4 and I was sideways sliding into the pit. And it got me faded for sliding in. I wish I could. But we gotta keep it fair for everybody, man. If someone's at me.
Clear.
I feel for you, man, but worth a shot. Oh! Sorry, Brad, I thought you were going to go low. Fuck!
I'll get you there.
God, did I just murder Brian? I thought we were doing the leapfrog thing. I was going to let you go low. We were leapfrogging. I've got two conversations going on, one here and one in TeamSpeak, and I might be distracted.
Yeah, I look in the mirror and see the old freshies coming to the side of the run to the corner and just maybe take that one back a bit. I got it fucked up, not hit the tires. Should have told you.
I'm on. Last thing I'm plugging.
We'll come out in front, I'll be alright.
My tires started whooping our ass and we started taking notes off the tires and doing shit because the fucking one was whooping our ass.
Now we go there, look at you, dude, he's like, look at you, like, whooping your ass literally.
Bam, bam, hair!
Still there. Still inside. Clear.
What?
I'm
in jail, I'm in jail, I'm in
jail. Boom, how do you say you like Bud Light?
Bud Light. Dude, clean it, dude.
Because I'm not a fucking insecure prick.
And that's the day he knew that's not that deal. I'm doing them, man, but I'm getting it.
But Bud would like to say thank you for all of you wasting your good ammunition on there. Great beer.
Actually, I don't drink at all. But...
but if I did, I'd have a Bud Light. I'm okay. Kid Rock sells it at his fucking place in Nashville, so he's full of shit too. What happened?
Still there, hold your line.
I
clear outside if you want it.
We got a little tickies here. We all came out at the same time.
This time, maybe.
Connor, did you get tired?
Yep.
No wonder.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Next 2 seconds.
You just got the white flag.
But
that means
like
one more lap
before,
to go.
We always took tires and local started whooping our ass by not doing it. So it kind of all went to what he was doing and then something happened where tires are better again. You get out in front.
inside. Stay high, this car on the road side. Still inside. Clear.
Coming around. Then we can reach them.
Brother, win or lose, get to. Hey, not Corey Devlin's derby, not for the flag. Always.
Good job. Very good job.
Like, I never drink.
Dave, you got tires, right?
Yeah, there's four tires in my car.
Yeah. Okay. I'm